If you will. The Mecca Dweem is back on track and ready, I said ready, to get funky like a spunky monkey. But I'm out here to say a few things about my boy, fruit of my loins. You know, I'm as proud as my boy as he is of me. Because look at old Stardust standing here. What's not to be proud of? But there's one thing, listen to me when I'm speaking. There's one thing about my boy. No one, and I said no one can take him as long as his old man is in his corner. Corner, if you will. But there's one thing. This got me a little bit perturbed, got me a little bit disturbed. And that's that low down, no good, lying, sneaking, dirty dog, chosen one himself, Jeff Jarrett. You see, my boy Dustin, fruit of my loins, ooh, if you will, ain't got a chance, ain't got a snowball's chance in hell against the chosen one. You see, plain and simple. My boy Dustin, fruit of my loins, ooh, if you will. It's just outnumbered, outclassed, plain and simple, down and dirty, outdone by the chosen one himself. Oh, if you will, listen to me when I'm speaking. Listen to me when I'm speaking. The chosen one. Mecca Dweem would just love to, like always, like old time, if my boy Dustin, fruit of my loins, gets you in trouble, he would love to come to his rescue. Love to come to his rescue and put a clubbering on the chosen one. And speaking of clubbering, boys, come on down, because the Mecca Dweem is going to put on a little exhibition this evening. That's right. Because you boys come on in here, because I'm going to stomp a mud hole. Whoa, 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 whoa. Stomp a mud hole in your booty and walk it dry. Got a little exhibition. Are you ready over there, youngster?
We have a gross exhibition is what we have.
An exhibition is right. Look at this.
Mockery. of everything Dusty Rhodes ever did to build this sport.
This is almost painful to watch. This is disgusting. Please take heed. The new ownership of WCW, this is the respect they have for the sport. Jarrett. Is he all right?
No, he's not.
Trust?
I think his stuffing is sagging.
I'm speechless.
There's nothing to say here.
That Larry Jarrett would stoop to.
There's nothing to say here, Scott. I mean, what are they trying to do? To get Dustin Rhodes, who was reinstated a week ago, angry? To get under his skin? To get his blood boiling?
This should do it.
I don't think there's any question about that.
Oh, please.
Oh, come on.
This is awful. Dusty, we apologize for this.
Is there nothing sacred about what Dusty Rhodes is? What the Rhodes family has meant. Oh, wait a second. Now look at this. We saw what Dustin did to Rick Steiner last night. A little version of it there from Jeff Jarrett.
Please explain yourself.
I just got one last thing to say to the chosen one from the Dween. Kiss my big fat ass.
Somebody's gonna crash the party. It's a bit of a family reunion. Here comes Dustin Rhodes.
And thank God for that. And he ought to beat the stuffing right out of it.
Wait a minute, Rick Steiner. Rick Steiner.
No.
The U.S. champion.
Was this a setup to get him in the ring?
It looks that way. Obviously, Jarrett knew he could get under Dustin's skin and lure him to the ring. Steiner obviously lying in wait for him.
Scott Steiner said, take him out.
Guitar.
Got the guitar. Oh, no. And Dustin is reeling. Dustin! Oh! He never saw it coming.
He had the guitar under the ring. It was so obviously a trap set up.
Now, son, I didn't want to have to do that. But I'm just giving my boy a little attitude adjustment. Now, choke on that, clap nut.